One, indeed, is artificial intelligence. Mm-hmm. All those devices you will have at your home called Google Home and Amazon and Microsoft and others will do it. It exists. You have it at home. He will be basically recording absolutely everything about you and your family. He's going to be understanding in which mood you are. He will have listen to you when you're negotiating with your bankers because you can't afford your interest payment. And that little device, because it's going to get to know you better, will tell you, and you're going to be taken by surprise, or you, Stephanie, you're probably stressed, you're tired, I have a great hotels at a 40% less cost, you should be going for the weekend, I've organized a travel, why don't you take it up? That machine will have selected for you what you probably need the most, is that rest at something you can afford. Mm-hmm. I'd better be close to that machine. That machine may disrupt Booking and Expedia vastly. So that's an artificial intelligence. We only seen the beginning of it because that's going to be extremely linked to Internet of Things, connected objects, which may change everything in a hotel room in terms of physical aspect. The second thing which is coming as violently as the first is payment online. Mm-hmm. My belief in 5 years, probably 90% of cash credit card would have disappeared in the hotel industry.
Which is already happening.
You can have the Alipay, you have the Stripe, you have the WeChat, it's coming. And we also better react to it. It has a lot of impact on treasury, the way you manage cash and balance sheet, but it's going to be reinforcing your relationship with your client. But you have to be part of it.